you racist piece of you! Man!
You suck! Stop, dude! You're a disgrace!
You go to out there! Remember when Trump called your wife
you
ugly?
Suck.
Remember when Trump called your wife ugly and then you nominated him?
You're
this country. You remember when those insurrectionists wanted to murder
you? Yo, go.
You piece of
Trump.
Get the out
you
of New York.
Get out of New York.
Trump called your wife ugly and you loved it. You ugly get the out of here.
You know, I have this reputation of not being willing to apologize. It's wrong.
Yeah.
I will apologize if I'm wrong.
Yeah.
This conversation.
When you apologize?
Oh, I don't know, but I think over a period. I would apologize. Here's the thing.
Yeah.
I'm never wrong. Okay. I'm never wrong. Okay. I respect Putin. I think Putin likes me. I think I like him.
They have no idea. I'm the only one that knows.
I'm never wrong. Okay. Politics has never been fundraising like I'm doing.
Contested, have you?
Well, I don't want to even comment on that.
Sure.
I don't want to comment on that at this time. Hey, Bob, I got all these people. I'll talk to you later on tonight.
After I win, I will be so presidential that you won't even recognize
me. When
you'll be falling asleep, you'll be so bored.
You know, they talk about the elite.
Really, the elite? They have nice houses? No. I have much better than them. I have better everything than them.
Yes or no, Ron?
I'm never wrong. Okay. I'm never wrong. Okay. I'm never wrong. Okay.
Your Halloween is right around the corner. And now the people of China and Mexico are dressing fentanyl up to look like candy.
President Trump is wrong.
I'm never wrong. Okay.
I'm going to win the election, and I will accept that result.
If you lose, will you accept that?
I'm going to win the election, and I will accept that result.
Ballots, and you'll have a very transfer. We'll have a very peaceful. There won't be a transfer, frankly. There'll be a continuation. The ballots are out of control. You know it. And you know who knows it better than anybody else? The Democrats know it better than anybody else. Go ahead.
So I want you to be very vigilant when you take your kids on Halloween, because there's a new war in town, and that war is changing.